Around the world, the role of animals in agriculture is being questioned more than ever. How many animals do we really need? What should animal production systems look like? And should we even call them animal production systems? These are not just technical questions. They are ethical, ecological, and deeply cultural. At the IFOAM Animal Husbandry Alliance Conference 2026, we want to explore what sustainable, resilient livestock systems could and should look like. Could organic husbandry act as a role model for the future?
Animal husbandry has different forms, different challenges, different solutions in all the different regions of the world. And of course, if we compare an intensively managed pig farm in the north of Europe or smallholder farms in West Africa, we face different situations and we create different solutions. But we are convinced that there must be something in common if we talk about organic animal husbandry. There is our ideas, there is our values, and what we want to know is what is the common ground, what are our common values, and this is why we invite you to come here to share your stories, to share your problems, to share your solutions, and to discuss all together on what can be our future and how can we make it visible.
We are pleased to invite you to the IAHA Conference 2026 at FiBL in Switzerland. Under the chair of Otto Schmidt, IAHA conferences have already taken place in Istanbul, Delhi and Rennes as pre-conferences to the Organic World Congress. In April 26, the IAHA conference will take place in Frick, Switzerland, hosted by the Research Institute of Organic Agriculture, FiBL. This conference is part of a long-standing tradition, but it also looks ahead. We must work together to shape the future of animal husbandry, taking into account the climate crisis and biodiversity loss. Join us in Switzerland.
We will have a great time.